And a woman walks up to me and she says, "Oh, you're the translator. What do I need to do for the sticker?" And I'm like thinking, and I say, "Well, make me laugh." And she's like, "Oh, I don't know any jokes." And she turns around and Melissa Fleming is sitting at the table and she's like, Melissa, can we make this guy laugh?" And Melissa's eating and she pauses, looks at me like dead serious, and she's like, "Yes," and continues eating, and I just crack up and I had to give her the sticker, and then we had the conversation about what we do and what's the impact and stuff like that. So it's really, really nice way to connect. What I came to realize is that this was the ideal conversation starter for a lot of us here, because most of us are introverted, and a lot of people, this is their first conference. So you have like an ideal, we talked about an elevator pitch, this is it. You don't have to think of it, you don't have to make it up, you have it right here on your badge and you talk to people and it's really great. And it's given the whole project and the translators like a lot of recognition, a lot of positive feedback. And the situation is like from the fellows, from the partners, from everybody that interacts with us, is like the things you do are amazing. It's so important, and especially like fellows that are not from the States, that know the importance of getting the right information to the right people. They're like amazed by what we do, and it's really nice to feel that recognition and that feedback from them.